Defense attorneys for a LaVar's man accused of stabbing his sister to death are arguing that he may have been suffering from amnesia. Thomas Bibler's trial continued today with a doctor who evaluated Bibler taking the stand. She testified that some medications prescribed to him may have caused him to suffer amnesia. Bibler says that he does not remember the stabbing that killed his sister, Shannon Bogue. Testimony is set to continue tomorrow at 9 o'clock.